What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and everybody's talking about the MOAB, the KEM strike, the orbital strike, and the field orders and all that, but not a lot of people paid attention to the satellite crash. And I'm going to show you guys. I got this firsthand, and if you don't know what the field orders are, you get the field orders, they're random, and then you complete a random task, and then you get a care package. And in that care package could be one of a ton of stuff. Could be a SATCOM, or a dog, or other stuff. And occasionally, you're going to get something with a Grim Reaper on it. And the one I got was the satellite crash. What that is, it's an actual orbital satellite that you call down, and it crashes into the map. It causes some of the trees and things like that to burn up. It does a little bit of damage to the map. It uproots trees and burns the ground. But the main thing that it does is it kills any enemy players near the crash, and it gives an effect to the enemy team. Their whole HUD is messed up. Everything's translucent. It's like a jammer for the other team. So I'm going to show you guys here. I get the care package. There it is. It's a satellite crash. It's got the same Grim Reaper logo as the KEM, the MOAB. And I'm going to call it in, and you'll see a glimpse of it over here on the right-hand side. I didn't look at it because I didn't really know what was going on. But next time I'll definitely watch it come in. But it's this huge like meteor orbital satellite that comes in. You'll see it right there. There you can see it. It's over by sea and it crashes. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over there and show you the effect that it has on the enemy team. Now, when you walk into it, into the crash, it has the same effect if you're in the actual area that was damaged. So you'll get to see what I'm talking about. The whole HUD messes up. It all goes weird like it's a jammer. Electron flashbang. It's really weird. So let's go over to the crash site here. Once you get on the crash site, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. So I get on it, and automatically my HUD and everything just totally screws up. Everything goes weird. There's like a translucent shade over the screen and stuff like that. So that's what the enemy team's going through. I believe they have to go through it for the rest of the match once I call this in. I'm not for sure because I wasn't on their team and there's no theater mode, but I'm pretty sure that's the deal. It kills anybody near it, changes the map a little bit, and then the enemy team is like EMP'd or this huge flashbang EMP deal for their HUD and everything for the rest of the game. I hope you guys like it. Don't know if you've seen one before, but I haven't heard much about the satellite crash one, so I wanted to share it with you guys after I got it. Be sure to drop a like if you would, if you enjoyed this and you're enjoying all the Call of Duty Ghost content that is coming on my channel. And on the screen now, bottom left is Chaos Plays On. That's my second channel, and I'm doing a full Call of Duty Ghost Let's Play campaign. And on the right is a personal story of mine that you guys should check out. Thanks for watching.